Nature grounds me because it reminds me that I am nobody and everything.